Toasted Sandwich fans, good to see you again. And here I am today, and I think for the first time, I'm gonna have to use a knife and fork. Today's sandwich included some homemade sauerkraut with cheddar, and also mushroom, red onion, and a brie. And then wrapped around in jamon. The ham just seemed to like totally saturate the bread, and it's all gone a bit limp. Kind of got a bacon and eggs kind of thing going on, smoky ham. And this would be the mushroom and brie. Very reminiscent, you know, bacon and mushroom on toast. Now let's try out the homemade sauerkraut. So the sauerkraut has this nice cut through sort of to it. And the caraway in the sauerkraut is just awesome. I'm trying to decide which one I like better. But you know, who needs to pick? We're a winner. They're both good. Yeah. Interesting toasted sandwich. Thought I'd try something different. Thanks for coming along and checking out. See you next time.